Line 1 between Lawrence and Bloor Young stations only is closed today for track and signal work. Shuttle buses are running. Regular subway service will resume Monday morning.